Patriots, welcome to X-Pine TV. I'm Mia Seymour. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for our school mission statement.
We the Patriots achieve greatness through high expectations, passion, and perseverance.
Thank you. You may not be seated. Today is Tuesday, January 24th, 2023. Now let's take a nice and relaxing brain break.
Starting on one side of the square. Breathe in, 2, 3, 4. Hold, 2, 3, 4. Breathe out all the way, 3, 4, and hold your breath, 2, 3, 4. Breathe in, 2, 3, 4. Hold, 2, 3, 4. Breathe out all the way, 3, 4, and hold your breath, 2, 3.
These brain breaks are so calming. Now let's go learn a new word with Word of the Day.
Hey Aiden, I saw that you were mad yesterday and I wanted to ask you if you were okay.
Thanks for asking. I was mad yesterday because my brother would not relinquish the TV controller when I asked him to watch TV.
Oh, sorry to hear that. My sister does not like to relinquish the TV controller either when I ask.
Yeah, I guess they never want to give it up because they think they own it.
Well, it's okay. Maybe next time ask him nicely and maybe he'll give it up.
Great idea. Thank you, and maybe you should take your own advice.
See you tomorrow on Word of the Day.
Now let's see what happened today in history with Hadassah.
Thank you, Nia. Hi, Patriots. Today in history, on January 24, 1984, Apple Computer Inc. unveils its revolutionary Macintosh personal computer. Yes, this is the same Apple that we see make our popular iPhones in our modern times. The Macintosh personal computer was the first commercially successful personal computer to feature a mouse and a UI. When Apple presented this computer, sales immediately started going up, and people were astonished by how convenient it was. The Macintosh inspired many modern computers today. Now let's see what's cooking with Jasmine.
Thank you, Hadassah. Today's lunch is taco beef nachos, mild salsa, turkey ham, corn, lettuce, and tomato, pineapple tidbit, and your choice of milk. And tomorrow's breakfast is bagel, cream cheese, graham crackers, fresh banana, 100% grape juice, Lucky Charms, cinnamon toast crunch, and your choice of milk. Students, please keep in mind that the lunch can change at any time, and so always bring your lunch card. Don't forget to let teachers know if you're receiving lunch today. Bon appetit! Now let's get back to Nia.
Thank you, Jasmine. Scholars, keep completing those lessons for this course instructional software challenge. Take a look at the flyer to see the requirements and make sure to have them done by March 26th. I know you all could do it! Patriots, our cell phone policies are still in place. It is important to make sure you have your phone shut down and in your backpacks at all times. And also, don't forget you are not allowed to chew gum in school. Make sure to spit it out before you enter the building. Patriots Pines cheer shirts are still on sale for $16. Visit My School Books or use the QR code to show your cheer pride. Let's start getting in the loving spirit by going to the Sweetheart Dance. There will be music, dancing, food, and fun. It will be on February 17th at 6 p.m. for middle schoolers only. Make sure to pay before February 13th if you want to go. Students, the Patriots store is closed for this week, but we will be open next week. As most of you should know, the Instructional Software Challenge took place last week. Let's take a look at some highlights.
Oh my god.
like lots of fun. Now let's see what the weather looks like today with Melanie.
Thank you, Nia. Good morning, Patriots. For today's weather, you can expect a warm 78 degrees Fahrenheit with cloudy skies. In other weather news, park rangers run into something shocking. In Queensland, Australia, a 6-pound cane toad was found. This is so remarkable because normal cane toads weigh around 2 to 3 pounds, whereas this one was almost double. Cane toads of this size will pretty much eat anything that they could fit into its mouth. This was definitely a huge discovery. Now let's go to Zarmel for the birthdays.
Thank you, Melanie. Today's birthday boys and girls are... Happy birthday. Now let's go back to Nia. Thanks, Zarmel. Patriots, here are your past expectations. It represents, present yourself positively, act kindly towards others, treat the school's environment respectfully, and succeed at everything. Congrats to Miss Arnold, Miss Merkel, Miss Stone, Miss June, and Miss Sands. You all had the correct response to Monday's daily challenge, which was 2 in a corner, 1 in a room, 0 in a house, but 1 in a shelter. What am I? The correct answer was the letter R. Now for today's daily challenge.
Daily challenge.
Which one is the correct shadow? Teachers, please send your answers to pines.renaissance.gmail.com before 9 a.m. in order for your answers to be reviewed. Winners will be announced on the next morning announcements. Everyone at RPTV would like to wish you all a terrific Tuesday. And remember, here at Pines, we are going to renew excellence in education. Have a great day!